Coillte Lass has been in since the middle of July as well. We bought her after she won a maiden point-to-point of filly's race in Drumahan in the spring. Lovely filly by Beneficial. She's schooled and worked and everything. Very, very pleased with her. May have a mare's bumper run in October, but I suspect she'll go straight over hurdles and run in mare's novice hurdles. And, you know, you see she's very athletic as well, jumps nicely. Yeah, we like her. She should give the owners a lot of fun.